Salutations, good people on that. My name is Blue Pixling, and today, welcome to day 5 of the PC Game Pass Marathon. So, well, necessarily, we shouldn't exactly dawdle on this, because, like, I've got nothing else to say about this, so, our next game in the lineup is SuperHOT. Mind Control Delete. So, if you recall from the my initial stream of the original SuperHOT, well, actually, let me rephrase that again. Last year at least, I played the original SuperHOT on my channel. The VOD is available on my YouTube channel for now, so for both videos at least. So tonight we're going to be playing its spiritual sequel. Well, technically it's the third game in the lineup, so. But, yeah, because technically I've actually played all of the SuperHOT games for now, so. But this one is brand new to me. So I played the original SuperHOT. I played SuperHOT VR on my spare time, so. However, I'm going into this blind, or first time at least. There we go. Alright, here we go. Now we're going into this. Hello. Oh, right, it's taking in my, Xbox username, so. Press E to super. Yes.
Super.
Press E to hot.
Hot. Super.
Oh, this is what we're doing, huh?
Hot. Super. Hot.
Ooh, that's a fancy transition. Of course, when you punch. There we go. Now, SuperHOT essentially has the main mechanic of where time moves when you move. You essentially use the keyboard and mouse to move around and use weapons. I missed. But, hey. That takes care of him. I guess we're doing these, transitions now. Yeet! Ooh, here's a good gun. All four of them duders. Ah, no ammo. But he got my gun. Yeet! Come on. Yeet! Got him. Give me that. Kaboom. Blunt object versus blunt object, huh? Yeet! Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Peanut butter jelly roll, baseball bat! Well, this is not exactly a baseball bat. This is a pipe. And gun. Cool. Ooh. Ow. That didn't work out. Perhaps... Ow. I didn't see that coming back to me. Righto, let's see here. Gotta approach this carefully. Not go all ham-fisted. Grab the fish. Yay! Ah, dang it. Wires everywhere. Right, let me just... Ah, dang it. Well, that didn't work. Yeah, how about we just... Yeah, when he starts shooting, start to move much more carefully. Dang it. Try to rush over to the fish. Aha, not today, compadre. Eight. Oh, I got him. How about I taste your own medicine? Oh, he has a knife. Yay! Ooh, that was actually right through the heart. Anyway. And, ooh. Now this one's actually a baseball bat. Yeah, play a home run. Or be a psychic kid. Or be a psychic kid for Monette. Why not? Okay. Yay! I broke it. Oh, I stabbed him with it. Watch out for the shotgun. Got him. God, I love that transition, though. Whoop. That's the endless white void. Hello, good sir. I remember this situation. Yeah, I can almost say it's a little fishy! Yeah. You approaching me? Boy, I break you first. Punch the glass. Hold up, did he drop the baseball bat? Got it. Nice. Yeet! Oh boy, he has a gun. Oh, I got him in... Did I get him? No, I didn't. Wait a minute. This seems oddly familiar. Dang it! That didn't work. Give me the Kniffy. Alright. Doink! Play this out smart-like. Broke the bat. Ah, that didn't work. Out of the way, son. Wow, that actually broke. Could have gone poorly. But now... Eight. Okay. Get him. Okay, I got them all. Nice. Oh, right. Doesn't this game have its own, like, cool little OST with it, too? Because I think I used one of the songs from this game for, like, the original SuperHOT. Oh, you have a knife. Look at that. Oh, right through the chest. Probably impaling his heart. Ah! That didn't work. Actually, how about I take out this guy with the knife? Get his gun. Explore the weird-ass cubic anomaly. Probably my cousin's in there. Somewhere. Hey, what's that? Huh. Oh, I heard that. Into the white abyss that bullet goes. Oh, yeah, sharpshooter. Any more duders? Yes. And I'm out. Anyway, yeet. Because I can grab this gun. And... Yes, you! Got him. Walls seem actually much, much bigger than I like from, like, the ones that I played. Honestly, this is kind of hard to look at with all the bloom. Me anytime I animate in Blender. Wait a minute, this guy doesn't know... Got him.
SuperHOT. SuperHOT. SuperHOT.
Wow. That was all of it? Well, I didn't expect that for to be a short stream, but hey, you gotta give what you can take. So, thank you all for joining me on this? Question mark? Yeah, not a lot of marathon for that one. That was like only 17 minutes? Wow. That was actually pretty damn short. I could probably just stockpile this, mute myself, so I can put this up at the TVP Shorts. I didn't realize this was going to be a TVP Shorts video. Still. I did not realize that this was going to be as short as it was. Wait a minute. I kinda thought so, huh? Yeah, this is not the end. This is totally not the end. Now. There won't be any closure. Just more senseless killing. You want it? Take these. Lives, huh? Enjoy yourself. Hold up, are you just... Oh, we're in some sort of muck. I guess, yeah? Sort of sludge made out of tiles. Okay. Ah, dang it. There goes one of my lives already. Oh wait, those are hit points! Not lives, they're hit points! Press any button to hand over control. Oh. Oh, it got stuck in his hand. Ouch. You know what? Yeah, that happened to me once. That was pain. Total pain. It's like, I don't know, I got... Sometimes you just make stupid decisions. Oi, you. I can't believe I missed. Alright, now that you're in point blank range, I have no ammo. Friggin' story of my life right there. That's a gun. Yes. I thought that was like a can of aerosol over there, but okay. That's a T-Rex, though. Black coloring kind of reminds me of, like, what, that old T-Rex game on Google Chrome? Yo. Alright, so there should be more duders. Like the one behind me. Gotcha. Simple is, simple does. Ah, man, I missed this game. Ooh. Brick. Brick. Yeah. Oh. I ain't gonna stop me today. Oh wow, I broke his weapon. And there's a duder behind me. Oh, I got shot from behind. Shit. No ammo. I hate to break it to you, that was kinda close. Okay, now. Cup. Oh, he sliced my cup in half. Ain't that lovely? Slice some duders in half. Slice this duder in half. Wait a minute, what do you mean watch replay? We're not even undone yet. Ah, dang it, that didn't work. Take that. Well, at least the levels are fresh. Gate. Alright, give me the gun. Give me the gun. Yes. There we go.
Super.
If I fail in a sequence, at least the game is nice to me to tell us where we're fighting, I think. I think I just did that all with my bare fists. Slice you in half. Gotcha.
Super. Hot.
Stokey? Man. Man. Cool. You just freshly spawned. All right. Give me that. slice. And dice. Yeet. Ah, new location. And is this speaker? Eight. It's the actual keyboard. Oh. Okay, I'll take care of that. Cool. Haven't lost a single life yet, so that's good news. Alright, 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 alright. Come on, there we go. That takes care of that. Wait a minute. I thought these were computers. Initially, I thought these were arcade machines. Then I thought they were computers. They're actually slot machines. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Gone empty. What are these, credit cards? Probably throw those like... You throw them like ninja stars, that's hilarious.
Super.
Oh, the last level in this one. There is no one here. I've already won? Remember? Remember what? Nothing more will happen? You sure about that? Hey, here's a duder. I guess, yeah. I don't have to do this again? Well... Come on, get this all out of here. That was 30 minutes, but there's probably more to this story. All a sense of progression and power, you want more of this? Here. Indulge yourself. A hack pool, huh? Let's see. I feel like I should do these in order. Okay. Yeah. You had a gun with you, so. Okay, is there any more duders? Oh, there's more duders over here. Oh, I got him. Nice. Oh, there you are. I was wondering where you were. Meh. Well, yeah. I'm on top of this thing. Cut my thing. No ammo. Shit. All right. All right. Got him. Hack your mind. Increase max hearts to 4. Start every level with a katana. Let's go with that. Yeah, oh, Jesus. Gotcha. Kaboom. Let's see, any more duders? Yes, you. Prime pickings. Gotcha.
Super.
More ammo. Reduces delay between shots. I'd actually like more bullets, please. Okay, leap. Gotcha. There you go. Over there. Hello? You. Oh. All right,
Super.
cool. That takes care of that. Yeah, oh, you're running back there, mate. Could've sworn I saw a dude over there, but hey. Oh, Jesus, you have a shotgun. So, yeet. Oops. Ah, there we go. I'm down. Come on. Ah, dang it. Okay, okay, take care of you and completely miss. Take care of you, swing on your katana. He does it again. Break, I'm kind of cornered. Oh, I sliced them both. Methinks. Alright, we got a hack here. Start of your level with a random gun. Or increase max hearts to 4. Ah, oh, jeez. 4 hits, please. Cause. Oh, there it is. There's the music. Yeah. That takes care of him. Oh, that takes care of all of them.
Super.
All right, another hack here. Increase max HP to 5, or I move faster. You know what? I really don't have an issue with the movement speed, so. Because God Because I think I god not god need hearts. Yeet! I think I just saw a dude run by over here. You have a gun. I say as I immediately run into it. Alright. Oh, I missed. You. Dang it, I missed. Let me keep doing this. I'm out. Dang it. Oh, I got shot from behind. Uh-oh. I might be in serious trouble here. You! Oh, I still got him. Nice. Ah, I'm out. I think that guy was empty-handed, so... Okay. Yeah, I'd like that gun. Thank you. Okay, last level. I have no more hit points, so... Oh, I started off with a shotgun. Nice. You. On. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Alright, take this. Alright, gotcha. So, got another. Ooh! Shotgun ready. Pow! There we go. Alright. Didn't decide to pick up anything, so why not? That takes care
Super
of that.
Hot. Super hot.
Sentry cash explode. I guess I gotta walk over this. Losing a heart blasts a hail of shurikens towards enemies. That's cool. Uh-oh. Oh, I guess that demonstrates it. Alright, yoink. Add that to the move pool. Alright, node 1B. Gun. Oh wait, you're still alive? Yeah, guess so. Kaboom. That takes care of you. That's probably out of ammo now. So, yoink, new gun. Oh! Not so fast, Buster Brown. Alright, that takes care of that. New hack. Honestly, that explode seems real helpful. Yakuza. Ah, shit. Well, at least I still got that. Shuriken. Alright, take the bottle. I think he's about to approach me from the other side here, so... Wow, you dropped your gun. Gotcha! God, this has much more surface than the original game! Come back here! Where'd you drop your... There it is. Why are you coming in here unarmed, huh? Boom. There we go. Oh! Sneaky little devil. You think you can evade my shots? Another hack. Ooh, this could be useful. Island. Yeah, take out the guy with the shotgun. That could be useful. Ooh! Where'd you drop your own gun, dude? Get out, a lot of ya. Oh, submachine gun. Okay, there we go. Bingo! There we go, that's another one down. Disco! Hang on, oh, excuse me, that's very rude of me. Wait, how do I have that? Give me the gun! Take care of that, take care of this. You up there! Ah, I'm out. Oh, that was damn it, that was the same gun. Alright, that takes care of that. Oh. Okay, play smart, play smart. Well, that works. Mansion. Hang on, you actually. I got snapped at the bike at the back of my head, or like the side of my head. I don't know. Back over there. Kaboom. No, I'm out. Shit. Oh, I took out that guy's kneecaps, though. And you, Oh, shit. Oh, that was aimed right for me. More ammo, thank you.
Halt.
Take out this guy with a buckshot over here. Take out this dude, other dude with a buckshot. Ow. Probably really shouldn't run in all ham-fisted here, so. Cause like the point, thing about this, you gotta play smart with your mechanics here.
Super.
He's singly counter shuriken. Come on. Alright. This machine gun here. Machine gun blow. Can't dodge all those shots. Ah, someone had a buckshot behind me. Have use for this now because I am almost out of health, so random gun.
Halt.
Oh, I start off with a minigun. Alright. No, not a minigun. Machine gun. Well, at least I got one of the duders. Yeah, oh, that will bang for the crotch. I'm out. I'm out of 5,000. Oh, I got him. Nice. Lovely. Yo. You. Oh. That takes care of him, I guess. Oh, there was someone behind me. And you. Ah, my gun was empty. Ah, that still got me? Alright. Let's start again. From the top. You. Well, still got him. Probably still think my magazine is empty on that front, so. And another hack, so. Random gun can be useful here. Regular. Or your... I think this is a... Honestly, if I have to guess, it's probably a Glock 19. I don't know guns. It's like... Oh. Back shots. Always with the back shots. I'm out of ammo. being 360.
Super. Halt.
That could work. Take out the shotgunner right away. You. Kaboom. There he goes. Flush him down the turret. That we call life. Another hack here. Fast movement or quick or reduce delay. This could be useful.
Halt.
Okay. Whoa, what the hell am I at? What the hell is this? It's almost instant. It's like I also want to say that's a Gospo, but I'm not entirely sure. Give me your pistol.
Super.
Right.
Halt.
Oh, machine gun. Wow, those shots move much faster. Shit, I'm out. There's gotta be another gun around here, right? Alright, you, with your pistol. I'm just disappointed in myself for that one. Back up. Ooh, here's a shotgun. Not what I meant to grab, but I'll take it. Alright, hey, back up, kiddo, back up. Ah, my magazine's empty. Oh god. I am down to my last hit point on the damn first stage. Well, this might not be good. Oh, that's convenient. Thanks, game. Dang, katanas. No one behind me, right? Gotcha. Buckshot, right over here. Oh, I didn't realize you moved to the left. Oh. Welp. Oh, slice his arm right off.
Super.
Yeah, another Yakuza level. Oh, there's a gun in here, nice. Okay. Boom, there we go. Oh, that didn't work. Oof. Dang it. Okay. Oh. Every time we have back shots. Somehow I missed. Oh, there we go. Got him in the leg. Another. Explode. This could be useful again. You over here. And I shot the fire extinguisher. Cause lovely. Okay. Think about this, think that there is actually someone behind you right now. I'll take care of this guy first. There are two dudes behind me. One with a gun. Okay, Super. Cool. That takes care of that. Alright. Yeah, you got a shotgun. So. Shotgun at most, usually. Welp. Yeet. Hey kid, give me your gun. Oh, you have a machine gun, sir. Right. You're gonna start moving forward there, champ. Watch my.
Super.
Nice. At least that takes care of that. Now we're in the garage. Oh, there's a gun here. Oh, I got that dude. Hey, boink. That. That was honestly kind of close, so baby steps. Take care of the gunner. Alright, cool. That'll do. That'll do. Oh, another hack. Another hack. Honestly, I need all the hearts I can get, so. Man, I can't believe you missed from point blank range. Checking for dudes, checking for dudes. You over here. Oh, I got him, nice. Dang it. dang it. Magazine's friggin' empty. Wow, nice swing there, buddy.
Super.
Yeah. Ow, we're cooking. So, okay, you have a machine gun, so. Maybe no. Oh, watch my back. Wait, I have a machine gun in here. Oh, I got him. Nice. Another hack here. Random gun, please. Alright, last level on this sector. Kaboom! There we go. Make sure we watch our back here. Yeah, cause like people like you could have started appearing with buckshots. Shit. Oh, but I still got him. Nice. That's all of them.
SuperHOT.
So we got nodes. Whoops. Can't go over that. Node 2. Quarantine broken. Sensory cache. I might want to check out what this is. There has to be more. Okay, I getcha. So these are individual levels. These are where you can get new abilities. Oh, these are data. So, let's start this node then, shall we? Hell yeah, that was a perfect time for that bass drop. Nice. Enough personnel, kid. Ah, dang it. Yeah, slicing dudes.
Super.
Nice, nice. Okay. I honestly consider more bullets kind of useful than quicker shooting, but hey. Dish. Throw it. Wait a minute. That's kind of new. Because, like, there are dudes with red weapons. I think. Red weapons actually break by the moment the user breaks. That's interesting. You. No flanking opportunities. Or whatever. Yeah. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Gun. Give me that. Someone behind me, right? How did that bullet not connect? Well, that works. Still no one behind me, huh? Well, at least I got everyone. Hack, let's see here. Once again, need all the hearts that I can get, so. Cool. That takes care of. What is that? Oh, those are just bits. Oh, got him. Oh. Raise it. Raise it good. That didn't work. Give me your SMG. Thank you.
SuperHOT.
Baseball bat. Ooh. None of those connect. Oh. Hey. I got someone with that. Dang it, that missed. There you go.
Super.
Perfect. Ooh, a painter's palette. That works like a shuriken. Nice. Oh, Jesus. There's a shotgunner behind me. Hi. Yeah, right in the shin. That's good. Oh. Sir, give me your shotgun. Alright, down to the last one. In the lab. Fight. That didn't work. Ooh, another one. Another new ability. Okay. Throwables explode on impact. Alright. Grenade! Kaboom. There we go.
Super.
Cool. Add that to the pool. Looks like node 2. Yoink. Great. Beast. Gun. Go. Ah, here comes some more duders. Why are you running away, punk? Left. Got him.
Super.
Grenade. That was actually pretty cool.
Halt.
Right. Yeet. That, at least. Oh, here's a dude over here. And a dude over here. Oh, I'm out. Yeah.
Super.
Fast as frick, boy. Bricks. Yes. The perfect weapon. Shit. I'm almost out of health. Hi. Oh, you're coming out over here. Where'd the other dude go? There he is. Oop, he appeared from behind me. Ah, good. That guy had a gun.
Super.
Lovely. I can survive this without getting hit. Okay. Think. Well, that didn't work. Aha! Care of that. Glass is broken. Lovely. Alright, got him.
Super.
Hopefully there's a heal hack. Nope. Faster movement, why not? Ah, shit. Alright, try this again. A lot of throwables up here. Gun. Give me that. That didn't work. Boom. There we go. A hack over here.
Halt.
Explode is useful in a pinch. Kinda becomes useless when you don't have any health. Still? Nice to have more ammo. You. How did that not connect? That was confusing. Ah, shit.
Super.
Okie dokie, let's... Got a buckshot. Yeah. There's a machine gun in here. Here's a duder. Well. Here's a duder spawning in. Ah, shit. They're always behind me. I can't find them. They're always behind me. Hi! How are you today?
Super.
Yes, I am super too. Drink! Oh, Jesus! That guy got jammed! Oh, right in the spleen, I think. Yeah. Alright, got that. Here come some more dudes. Alright, that one's gotta be it. Alright, get the guy with the machine gun first. At least that takes care of that. Another hack. Grenade. That's kind of been useful for me. Come on. Okie dokie, Hello. I'm out. Give me that.
Super.
back in the disco again. Come on, over here, over here. Nope, that didn't work. Gotcha. Random gun. Alright, last one here. So... oh, we're starting off with the machine gun here. Nice. Care of that. Boom. That's that node done. Node 2A. Decrypt data here. Can't unlock this. I have to look different places. Flash UIs. Check everything. Okay, let's say we do one last node and call it a day, huh? Alright. Yeah, slice them. Slice and dice and where'd you go? Where are you? Eight. Ow.
Super.
Thank you. Heal.
Halt.
You. Dang it. Give me that.
Super.
Cool. Here's the gun. Hi. Come on. Takes care of that. Oh.
Super.
More ammo, please.
Halt.
Eight. There we go. That. Come on. How did none of those hit you? Well, at least I got him.
Halt.
Yeah, but now I'm kind of down. So. Done. There, you. Yeah. Take out the shotgunner. How? How? Actually, how? Die.
Super.
Pipes. That. Where are the other... There you guys are. Boom. Another hack. All right, okay. Point blank range, why not? Ugh, katanas are annoying. Doop, 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 doop. Any dudes? Ew.
Super.
That did not go as planned. I thought that wasn't gonna count. Anyway, got them all.
Halt.
Gun. There we go. Oh, that's convenient. Come on over here. God, you're always so quick on the draw with that, huh? Boom. Heal, please. No. Crowbar. Getting all Half-Life in here. Eight. Okay, yeah. That didn't work. Shoot you, I guess, yeah. Come on now. Yeah, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. God, back shots again.
Super.
Quick shot with that. As long as we prefer it over explode. Get out of here. Cool. Come on. Dang it.
Super.
Wow, that was actually kind of close. Anyways, casino. And with a gun. Okay. Dang it! Sheesh. Headshot. Nice. Slippery devil. Come on. Dang it. Sheesh. Always at the wrong times. Another hack. Yes! Heal. Okay, take care of that. Where's the other duders? Aha! Actually, what the heck is this? I have actually no idea. Well, whatever it is, it's lightning fast. Boom. Last one for here. Got myself a shotgun. Where are the rest of the red dudes? There he is. on. Come on. Aha! Alright then. Cool.
Super hot.
There's another new ability here. Yoink. Throwing is much more powerful. Oh, now it takes two swings. You know, I did. Oh, they pierce now.
Super hot.
With this ability. Nice. Bouncy shuriken. Oh. Blink.
Super.
Dong. Okay, that is a neat ass ability. You know what? Okay. I know I did say that this was gonna be the last one, but I'm actually kind of enjoying this right now, so let's just say we take care of this and this. Steps forward. One step back. In the end. It's all for nothing. You have, the tougher this gets. And it all comes down to nothing. This is new. Alright, you know what? For this stream, I think we should probably finish up this, at least this sector. So, I think, take care of this. Whoa. That is... Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Charge core. Jump towards the enemy and punch them in the face. Charge. Interesting. Charge ready. Yeah. charge. Charge. Yes. Too far away. Dang it.
Super.
All right. Took care of that.
Hot.
Charge. Nice. Oh, I can't charge without a gun, I getcha.
Super. Hot.
Charge. Give me that. That. Come on. Just gonna make the next move. Dang it.
Super.
Well. Okay, take care of that, take care of that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, at least that works.
Super.
Data encrypt here. Love, warm touch, nice, good boy. Alright, last one for the day, I think. Charge is interesting, but I would like much more hit points, thank you. Likely I'm gonna screw up that way. What the heck? Oh! Can't shoot the white areas. You can only shoot the red. That's interesting. That's a new type of enemy. Well, oh, that was actually kind of close. Hey, kaboom! There we go. Uh-oh. I missed. Those bullets with the black. Sub throw, that could work. It's kinda like that. That was kinda pretty powerful. Nice. Come on. There we go, there we go. Dang it. Come on, take care of that. And boom. Of the slot machines as weapons. Hey. No ammo. That and this shuriken. So the suckers bounce now. Oh,
super.
Okay, dojo. Ah. Well, guess that kind of works. Sure, why not? Charge right and forward. Take out the dude. I think the gospel? Oh! Dude is behind me. Yeah! Looks like this one's the last one. Ow. Come on. Ow, somehow I managed to get the dude behind you. No ammo. That's fine, that's fine. Boom!
SuperHOT.
Up, here's another one. This one's for a hack. Pierce shot. Bullets go through enemies. Yeah, I was wondering when that was gonna come become an ability. I was wondering why I couldn't pierce, whatever. But hey, that's this entire floor down. So yeah, I think we're gonna call it from here, cause like I might actually play it on my own for a bit, because this is kind of a one-off thing, so... Hey. Still, thank you all for joining me on this. Tomorrow shall be the last day of the marathon, so I hope to see you there. I will see you guys on the flip side. Pixling out.